Praise the Lord. Greetings. Any substance which does not transmit powers like heat and electricity is known as non-conductor or an insulator. Insulator is very useful at times to stop the unwanted thing from entering in, so that the thing which has to function properly can function. At the same time, it is very harmful if it hinders the useful thing from entering into our life. Good things are hindered by this insulator. That is very harmful. The heat of God's love and the electricity of the Holy Spirit wants to work in us. Beloved children of God, God is not acquired. His experience, because of our constant and steady contact with God, it does not consist in finding in the lab. It's not the outcome of a laboratory experiment. It is our personal experience in the light. It is not a compound of religious truths. God is not invented in the religious factory. It's not a religious truth, but it is an element which cannot be separated by itself. Element means substance which contains same kind of atom. That itself is a part of God. Himself is a part. It cannot be subdivided. That is the experience which God is expecting from us. God says through David, taste and see that Lord is good. But God is telling through David is, you have taste buds in your tongue. God has implanted in our soul to taste and see the Lord. And soul for tasting, we need to spend the time with God. God does not need to confirm to us anything, but we have to confirm to Him these days by faith and confirmation to Him at all times. It is an experience. In other words, God is an experience. It happens. People say, yes, it happened to me. It happens. God is not a conclusion drawn from evidence. It's an irreducible fact. You cannot reduce God into anything. Irreducible meaning, the word no. It may be said that God happens in our life. Submit to God and be at peace with Him. In this way, prosperity will come to you. Job 22:21.